week 37. It was a pretty good day. I went out, did Monitor, did Ebbets, then I did Pacific Grade, and I went out to Lake Alpine, turned around and did them all again. And it was a really good day until that last descent, right, and the storm came in, and there was all that black junk blowing around. Couldn't really see very well, and then the wind was pretty strong, blowing me around everywhere. And then it started to rain, but luckily it wasn't raining the whole way down, so it wasn't too bad. Just had to keep it slow. But yeah, it's my first time out to Monitor since the fire, and I hadn't realized that it went up that high. It went up to probably about 8,000 feet. I know it went up to about the county line, which is when it starts getting flatter up there. So that's the majority of the climb burned. So yeah, I guess that's the way it goes. So that's it for week 37. See you next week.